Demon Anya, punisher of evil males. Why are you talking to me?
I don't have a date with prom. Men are evil. Will you go for me?
Hello.
Now I have all these feelings. When I think that something could happen to you, it feels bad inside. Like I might vomit.
Welcome to the world of romance.
There's someone
I need to talk to Xander.
I've been missing. And I think that they could be.
Go away.
The better
half. Where is our relationship going?
Our what? Our who?
Relationship. What kind do we have and what is it progressing toward?
We have a relationship.
We went to the prom. I like you. You're funny, you're nicely shaped, and frankly, it's ludicrous to have these interlocking bodies and not interlock. You're a good person and a good boyfriend, but I'm in love with you.
Right now there's a war between the vanities, but all I see is you.
You want to marry me?
Yes.
Come home. We can't announce our engagement. Things are still here.
Fine, whatever. Just remember that this whole marriage thing was your stupid idea. I didn't ask to go crazy. It's painful and confusing. I mean, first you give me this beautiful ring, and now I can't wear it in public. I mean, do you know how depressing that is? Don't you want to get married?
Yes.
All the dark.
We're getting married.
Stop to take you.
Well, hopefully the hate subsides and the love.
Rupert has been exceptionally strong, man.
The man stopped me. What a posh needy. Pays never. Lunch money still.
Maybe I'm just dreaming out loud.
I am. Promised you. Love you. To cherish you.
Come
to honor you.
Come
but not to obey. Anachronistic and misogynistic and whatever you are, I'm a sea captain or something. However, I do interest you with my heart. Take care of my heart, won't you please? Take care of it because it's all that I have. And if you want me, I'll take care of your heart too. I'll protect it and tend to it like a little stray. Wait, no. Like a little mangy stray that needs a home. For the last time,
doing the stupid thing.